back to Joy while I got a sample of Dodge's DNA. I wasn't thrilled to see him using my move, but I had to stay focused. The toothbrushes look the same, so I had to grab all four. I also stole some antibacterial cream. You got something on your back that you can't see, and I didn't want to say anything until I had something put on it. I took all the DNA samples to the Camden County Labs, and when the results came in the mail, Catalina brought them to us. But the results were not what I expected.
You lied to me again, Joy.
What the hell are you talking about?
I went and had Dodge's DNA tested.
I told you to stay out of this. How did you get Little Chubby's DNA?
That's not important.
What is important is Little Chubby is not Dodge's father.
Of course he is.
No, he isn't. Says right there. It doesn't match.
Look, this test is wrong. It's impossible. I mean, I remember everything that happened that night.
Joy said it all happened at a Halloween party.
So, Lewinsky, you want a bump?
Like a little more meat on mine.
But as the night wore on, the pickings got slimmer and slimmer.
I was unclear which costumes were for men and which costumes were for women.
Then the pickings got older, balder, and nakeder.
Hey, baby. Let me ask you something. Is it Halloween?
And eventually, Joy went for any bone in the storm.
Let's do this.
Joy, was that the Halloween party where Fat Steve dressed up like the Kool-Aid guy and broke his nose trying to run through the wall?
Yeah.
I wore a skeleton costume to that party.
What? No.
Yep.
No.
Yep.
Earl, did you do me?
If anything, you did me. I was drunk. I don't remember anything after Fat Steve going through the wall.
Sweet Jesus.
I know. I'm Dodge's father.
That explains why Dodge's mustache is starting to come in already.
We've got another problem.
What?
These three DNAs match. That means it's you and the boys, which makes this one mine, and it doesn't match any of those.
What does that mean?
It means I'm not Earl Jr.'s father.
Now, everybody just calm down.